and stuff. The metallic card layering kit from Anna Griffin is always a big popular option. And we sell out of it almost every single time we have it. And I know you've been going to hsn.com and scouring for Anna Griffin things. It's $17.95, and we're going to show you that it's pearlized as well as metallics. It's exactly what we're talking about, layering in your cards. And thank you for keeping us organized yet again.
Well, I like all my special things all in one place, and I like them at my fingertips. But I'm going to show you every single time that I have die cut a border with the lace trimmings today's special, I have used this paper. So what you've seen me do all day has been with this set of paper. And what we've done is we've already cut it down for you into an embossable size for your A7 and A2 folders and borders. And then you get these giant sheets. There are 16 sheets in 8 different colors. And I'm just going to pop this open and show you. Because this is so pretty, because these are those luster papers. So, of course, we start with pink. But then we go to this really beautiful pearl. And the pearl has, you know, they have this just really pretty sheen. And then the gold, which you've seen me use, and the silver, right? There's 2 colors of silver. This
classics.
Is more like a whiter silver,
like,
which is lovely. All right. Close your eyes. Here we go.
All right, here comes
okay,
the gold.
This is the crazy shiny gold. Now, not my favorite, but
it's
there are
favorite.
Those of us that love bling, and so we've given it to you, Nate.
Thank
by
you,
lemon
Anna. Thank you for indulging the rest of us.
And then once again, a really
good for
pretty
accent,
pearl.
Too.
Yes, great for
great
accent.
For accent.
So this the reason we did it this way was because we wanted to save you time. So I really like having things at my fingertips. Like, you get the cuddle bug home, you're going to want to start embossing. You want this too, because then you don't have to think about it. You just put it in the folder and emboss it.
And start cranking.
Right.
You don't have to think anything about other than the end results.
Right, right. And so I'll show you what this does.
I'm going to show you some of those end results right now. There's 790 left. You can see our countdown clock is going. Okay. 2,000 already sold. We're calling it final quantity.
This is that shiny metallic. But this, we've done the softer metallic with the embossing powder on top. We've done actually just the embossing powder with a stamped image. The metallics add that little bit of punctuation to a craft project that I think is really pretty. And if you've bought the first book that this is in the new book, the Emboss Cut and Create. This is project number 1.
Oh, good.
And it's done with the metallic paper. And then you see how the luster happens, the embossing. I think it's just that extra sort of almost matte finish, you know, we call it a laminated finish.
Yeah.
It looks like that.
It looks beautiful. Quick question to my producer, Allison, who knows all. Allison, do we have any of the book left? We're checking. Okay. So if you want the Emboss Cut and Create, there are a couple of hundred of those books left. So we'll give you the item number as soon as possible.
This is where those beautiful subtle colors come in. This is the metallic layer, the luster layer that's been embossed. It's, you know, used with one of our card kits. Here it is again. That's that pink that I keep using today. That has such a high quality hand to it.
Oh.
You know,
absolutely. All the things you do, Anna, are high quality.
I aim to please. And,
you do.
And one of the things that I was just in an art supply store day before yesterday, and I was looking at buying this by the sheet, and I was like, wow, I'm selling this whole pack for a lot less. So
paper,
you're getting
8
different colors, you're getting 16 sheets, and I will quickly show you what happens if you were scrapbooking with it, because
here's the magic.
The embossing does best with a paper like this. You see right here, all four of these.
Oh.
There are the borders. There's the pink, the pearl, and the silver.
We are being told that it is going to sell out, and so I will let you know when that is official. In the meanwhile, if you're there, we know you're there. Get on under the wire and put yourself on wait list if you can. Okay, as we move on, thank you so much.